Here's the first one. It has a meal in it, so I'm really trying to be careful, not trying to handle it at all too much. But here it is. Get a good look at it. I'm gonna just do this. I brought it up and I'm gonna let it go nice and slowly. No harm, no rush. Taking it easy. That one has a meal, so I want to be very gentle with that one. I'm gonna let it go. But this one, another big one that's in shed, I might try to grab them. We'll see what I could do.
Wow, look at that beauty. That is a beautiful, beautiful northern water snake and a pretty big one. I saw the two bigger ones on the, more on that side, but I haven't seen a big one on the reeds in a long time. So this is kind of special. What's up, buddy? How you doing? I'm probably not going to catch this guy, but I'd like to get an up-close view. He's not in a hurry anywhere. That's beautiful. Look at that little guy. Not little. Huge, actually. Let's say approaching 3 feet long. Yeah, 3 feet long. And I'd say about 2 inches wide. Pretty not bad size. I think that's another one. Are you hiding another guy from us? I think you are. Yeah, that's another one. So there's actually two northern water snakes right here. There's this big one, and that tail goes up there. Kind of see it, but there's one right behind it. Wow, look at that. Two northern water snakes calmly staying here. I'm glad I'm not scaring them. This bigger one could be pregnant. I'm not sure, but that little one, probably a little. Little male. Now he's deciding to leave. Oh, that's not a little guy. Okay, that was actually a pretty decent sized guy too, but we'll get a better look at this guy. That's so cool. I love, he's allowing me, this big northern water snake is allowing me to get wicked close. This is really cool. Look at that. There's no northern water snake that's gotten this close without dashing off, and I'd have to catch it. I'm glad I don't have to catch this guy. So he's sensing particles right now to see what he's dealing with. So he brings that back into his nasal chamber to this organ called the Jacobson's organ. And that organ connects to the brain with two nerves. Those two nerves take those particles that it's picking up and brings them to the brain for brain analysis. And that thinks if it's predator or prey. But this guy is just kind of staying still. No problem at all. So we're gonna let her go and yeah, let's see what else we could find.
Sick.